Here's the final score of the game. Frank Walsh beats Paddy Buggy to score a superb point from the touchline. The Waterford supporters, who had waited impatiently since their last All-Ireland victory 11 years before, cheered their team off the field and gave their captain, Frank Walsh, a tumultuous and well-merited ovation when he received the cup which he had done so much to win.